Hi, so I'm going to talk today about concordant and discordant coastlines, particularly focusing on different types of concordant coastline. So geological structure produces two dominant types of coast. Concordant, which we can see highlighted here with the red bracket at the bottom, the south of this coast, or sometimes called Pacific coasts, are generated when rock strata run parallel to the coastline. The discordant coastlines, as you can see on the side there, these are sometimes called Atlantic coasts. They form when different rock strata intersect the coast at an angle, so geology varies along these coastlines. Discordant coastlines are dominated by headlands and bays. Less resistant rocks are eroded to form bays, whereas more resistant geology remains as headlands, which protrude out into the sea. Concordant coastlines are more complex in nature. The classic example of this is around Lulworth in Dorset, which you can make out on this map. Geological strata run parallel to the coast, but then they vary in terms of their resistance to the sea. We'll talk more about that on the next slide. So let's talk some more about Lulworth Cove. This is on the south coast of England, as we can see here, in Dorset, on the southern section of the Purbeck coast. And here you can make out from the sketch that the rock type here runs in parallel to the coast. Here we can see the hard rock, which is the limestones next to the sea. They run parallel to the shore, meaning erosion on this coast is going to be quite slow. But what's happened here is the hard limestone has been punctured, has been ruptured at Lulworth Cove, and the cove has then eaten out the clays and the sands in behind, creating what is this wonderful feature. Then the erosion has got to the chalk, which is a little bit further back, which is more resistant, and so the erosion has then stopped. Okay, we look now at the first of two types of concordant coast. This is called a Haff coast, and this is the depositional version of a concordant coast. So here we've got long spits of sand that alternate with lagoons. This most specifically refers to the south coast of the Baltic Sea. We can see here on these maps, with the Haff being the lagoon. We can see in this map the sections of Poland, Russia and Lithuanian coast. We now head south to the Dalmatian coast, and we can see here a section of Croatia. This is a concordant coast as well, but unlike the Haff coasts, this is dominated by harder material. We've got here a series of hills and valleys, which during the times of lower sea level during the last ice age were exposed. But the rising sea has inundated the valleys, leaving these highest areas of land as islands sticking up above the surface. These islands run parallel to the main coastline.